Hi, here in this given problem, first of all, this is the rigid rod which is free to rotate in the horizontal plane.